people that are unlovable and offer them that grace anyway. A lot of us see love working as love is something that we have to, we have a burden that we have to love. Receive, 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 you get a little backed up. Now it's time to go out and actually get up off our pews and head out and join Jesus by doing what? Loving your neighbor. What if we did? Your neighborhood would never be the same.